you thought it was going to be a silent video, didn't you? So, out in the hot tent tonight. Put on Smoky Hut. One tug of Smoky Hut man tonight. Last couple of camps was in the Pomley. It's the Pomley Timber, I think. I'm trying to remember, I've got that many of these stoves now. Oh, and a wee shout out. A shout out for Eddie, Scots Wild Camper. Not Colin Russell, Scottish Wild Camper. Eddie, Scots Wild Camper, who kindly slipped me a wee cheeky chocolate fries cream. So, Eddie, Scots Wild Camper, this one's for you. So, we're having a laugh. We're out at the weekend. That big kind of group meet-up with the kind of YouTubers, and we're kind of having a laugh about the chocolate fries cream that I must have eaten in one of my previous videos. And of course, next thing Eddie produces a chocolate fries cream. So, but great camp. Big meet-up we had the weekend, what a laugh. Absolutely brilliant. Really good crowd. Usual folk. Yeah, it was all there. Denson Ranger, John Explore Scotland, Pete Mad Dog Bushcraft, Scottish Wanderer, Glen Southwest Wilderness, well, Julie Sinclair, Spike, Michelle. I can't think if I missed anybody. Apologies if I have. Oh, and I also met Yes Sir Camper and Mark, ESD Mums Man, Matt Grew, ESD Mums Man. So that was good. Actually, quite a good laugh for Mark. He's got a cracking van. I don't know whether it's Mark or I don't know whether it's ASD Mums, but brilliant, done it all himself. Everything, he even had a projector screen coming through the back of his van to the front. He'd actually taken that out and he's going to be putting a telly in it. But oh, brilliant setup. One day I'd like a camper van. Comment below, anybody else got a camper van? Anybody else would like one? I just think one day it's something I would love to have. The only thing I'd be wary about is I'd start to get lazy and stop camping. But I'll be honest, I think that'll ever happen. But it really was. It was a good weekend. A lot of folk, a lot of good folk. Even though I like my solos, I really like a wee cheeky group camp. And the good thing about that crowd, we love winter camping as well. So we're not talking about that, hopefully. Good bit of snow. Fingers crossed we're a good bit of snow this year. Also planning a couple of things. I'm going to, Eddie's that desperate to get me up a mountain somewhere, so hopefully I'll get a camp and meet up with Eddie at some point. We're also talking about another kind of, I'm saying long distance hikes, just hikes. Is it the Canoer one? Takes you up by Steel Falls, and you know it's all the way from Fort William to Steel Falls. I don't know, it's about 18 mile or something. So that's maybe one that's on the cards for the future. Who was it, Eddie was saying, Ben Donagh, is it Donagh I think it's called? So, that's hopefully another one as well. But that's in the future. Tonight, this is just going to be a very short video, this is basically the Sunday night, after the two nights where they meet up, so I can't tell a lie. as was for real this morning. Told good at the time, innit? Pete Mad Dog Bushcraft come all the way up from Newcastle on a Saturday night. It must have been the more and more I had to drink. Those sorts of things. What was it? Glenn had some sort of vodka. Again, it's not a thing I drink much, but I had a good few shots of that. I think I had a couple of ciders. I ended up drinking two bottles of red wine. So, needless to say, I'm a bit delicate today. It's getting into night again. So really, what I'm going to do is I'm going to have my brew, finish my chipotle, my fries, chocolate cream. I'm just going to roll out my sleeping bag and just go to sleep. So I'm not even going to do any more filming, just knackered. Know how it is. So, we'll just call it a day for this video. So, as ever, thanks for watching. Hit a like button if you don't mind. Leave a comment. Hit a subscribe if you haven't already. You can hit the wee share button if you feel like it. We'll catch you in the next one, folks. Adios.